The nominal cell voltage of 18650 lithium-ion batteries is the same as that of LiPo batteries. Both have a voltage of 3.7. However, the current capacity of a 18650 battery is not as high as a LiPo. The popular motor size we prefer for small model airplanes is usually 2212. 980 kV, 1000 kV, 1400 kV, etc. Can 18650 battery provide enough power for these motors? We will test and learn in this video. We usually use 2212 motors with 3S battery. So, I will make a 3S battery consisting of 18650 cells. 3S means that 3 cells are connected in series. The continuous full-throttle flight lasted about 11 minutes. In a normal flight, an average of half-throttle power is used. In this way, a flight time of 25 minutes is possible. As a result, the test data of both batteries are very close to each other. Flight performance is also quite similar. In this case, we can prefer 18650 batteries for model aircraft with 2212 motors, because it provides the same performance. It is also cheaper and lighter. However, there is an important technical value to consider when choosing an 18650 battery. Current value must be 20 amps or more.